We're at halftime. It's 31-7. The Bears have the lead. We were talking right before the break, Jim, about the two touchdown passes by Hoag, the two touchdown runs by Cozy on four runs of 4 and 26 yards. And then Boyer hit a 43-yard field goal. The Bears win two touchdowns in the first quarter to lead 14-0. They outscored Truman State 17-7. In the second quarter, Truman State scoring in a 7-yard run by Brett Yoder at the 10:25 mark of the second quarter after the Bears had built a 21-0 lead. And SMS responded with a field goal of 43 yards by Boyer and the 3-yard touchdown pass right near the end of the half to lead here at halftime 31-7. All in all, you got to be pleased with the way things have gone here in the first half.
Yeah, they really did a great job. Looked a little scary there in the first quarter, but the defense came along, shut them back down, and then the offense took over. And they really looked exceptionally well in what they did.
So we're at halftime. The Bears lead it 31-7, and let's go down to the field and enjoy the halftime show with the Bruin Pride Band.